In this video, I am going to show you how to monitor the census data and upload the data of census. Let's start with charge level user. Login with charge level user. Now enter the password. This gives you email ID of logged in. Now you will see the monitor of census status. This census status is area of which login user is belong. The census data is generally divided into two things. One is village list and second is block list. This portion show you the summary status of census, and this portion show you the detailed status of census data. Here this colon is to show the number of villages which comes under login charge user. As you see here, census data have only one village. Now this colon is to show you the total number of blocks come under this village. Okay, I am going to show you with the help of diagram. Suppose this is the area of village. To get census data of village in convenient and easily, it divides into number of blocks. In this way, village is divided into number of blocks. Each block contains number of house. Now come back to the website. Here this village contains total number of 14 blocks. This portion is for survey status of total number of blocks. Survey status is divided into numeration, supervision and claims and objection. And denotes here not started, which means out of 14 blocks, survey status of 11 blocks are not started. Okay, when we click on 11, it will display here the list of all blocks which survey status are not started. Here to update any block, click here. This show the information of blocks. This is for to update the status of block. To update the status, you can select the status from this drop down. Suppose I selected this. This colon is to remark the status. Here you can select the date from this graph. Suppose I select this. Now you can update the status by click on here. This bar show you the status update successfully. Okay. At the bottom, now this show you the history of status. To go back, click on this link. Now numeration. Numeration survey colon is further divided into progress and complete colon. This colon show you out of total number of blocks of numeration surveys are in progress and how many number of blocks of numeration survey are completed. Same way, this colon supervision survey : so you out of total number of how many blocks of supervision survey are in progress and how many blocks of supervision survey are completed. And this : tell you how many of blocks have claims and objection out of total number of blocks. Okay, here F stands for survey completed for all total number of blocks. Here this : is to show you the status of file upload. E here is uploaded file of numeration survey. S stands for uploaded file of supervision survey and F stands for uploaded file of final survey. To view the uploaded file, click on the number. Here you see the file uploaded of two blocks, that is 0334 and 0338. This : tell you out of total number of houses how many data is uploaded. As I shown you earlier, each block contains number of houses. Each block contains number of houses. Here this block contains 96 houses, out of which 84 data is uploaded. This tell you upload date. This : tell you about the uploaded by person name. Here these are all upload data links. Red color means not able to survey that houses. Okay, to see in detail of uploaded file, click on that link. Here you will see the information of household. These are all the information collected from the household member. This section give you information about housing. This section tell you the household member. Now this section give you the information about employment and income, so on. To know the information of member of house, click here. Here you will see the information of member. This portion will show you the scanned image of member details. Here it display the list of member of household, name of the person, member status, relation, sex, date of birth, material, so on. The information of the member either may display on this scanned image or it may written on this table. According to this serial number, the name of the member is this, and according to this serial number, the name of the member is this. And in this way you get the whole information of the member. In this way the login user can monitor the census data. Let's move to upload census data. Click on here. From here you can upload the census data file. It accept only .db extension file only. If you browse any other file, then it will not accept. See. Now let's upload the .db extension file. Browse the file. This file also contains the block number. Open, then click on this button. This gives the message of file is successfully uploaded. To upload another file of census data, you can go here. Here it accept only zip, jpg, jpeg and excel extension file. By clicking on this, you can upload these kind of files here. By going this option, you can change the password. Here you need to enter the old password, here new password, here to confirm the password and click on that. These all options are available for the charge level users. To close this application, you can log out from here. Thank you.